All right, question number 6 comes in from Dennis, who says, how do you save time in tuning a system? And Dennis, a similar question came in from Joel, who said, with limited quiet time, usually shared scheduling with lighting focus or scenic artists, how do you triage tuning? So, Dennis, I'm trying to answer your question with another question here, and the answer is triage, right? But what is triage? So, I think if you think about some kind of disaster or a war zone, maybe the hurricane that's coming through Texas right now, you realize that there are like massive casualties, right? There's all these different bad things happening and you can't help everyone at the same time. You can't fix all the problems. You can't try to be everywhere all the time. You can only do one thing at a time, right? So how do you pick what you're gonna do first? So triage is the assigning of degrees of urgency to wounds or illnesses to decide the order of treatment. And the way we can save time in tuning our sound systems is by doing the same thing. So we look at what are the biggest problems right now and we attack those first, right? We don't start with little things that are only gonna affect a couple of people. We first go for the big problems that are going to affect the most people. And I don't know what those problems are in your room, with your system, with your event, but I can guess that a lot of them probably lie in speaker placement and aim. So I would check those first.